You know, I've been asking for Crawford since before. Yeah. Give it to me, Crawford, and and then they gave it to me.
Manny, you ask for now Manny, at 40, do you still feel like you were at, when you were 30 years old?
Yeah, I don't feel like 40 years old.
2 minutes, you guys, 2 minutes.
It's just a number.
Many,
40 is the new 30.
Many.
I agree.
40 is the new 30.
Many, I didn't feel like it, but I like that.
40 is the new 30.
Many. Speaking to Ron.
We're saying Keith Thurman is the betting favorite. Following his subpar performance against Lopez, do you feel he deserves to be the odds maker?
That's what I like. That's what I want. It gives me more motivation.
Manny, going back to you having worked with both sides with
UFC.
When was the last time you were?
Are you gonna bet on yourself?
No, I don't bet, but
who wins the championship in NBA this year?
Not yet. Milwaukee Bucks and Toronto is a tie.
Manny, 10 years ago you fought Cotto and Haddon. Oh, Senator!
Keith, do you freestyle?
Come on now.
Or do you prepare for the one-liners making money? Do you freestyle?
Didn't I tell you already? Didn't I tell you last time? What if, I gotta tell him again? Huh? This is what you call interview bars, okay? I'm not a rapper. I'm not an actor, okay? I'm a world-class fighter. I know the fight game, okay? Blood, sweat, and tears for 23 years. Blood, sweat, and tears for 23 years. You don't understand. I'm living my dream. Do you know what that feels like?
Yeah.
It feels great. It feels great.
How did one
magnificent. Fantastic. Wonderful.
How did one time come about? Why that nickname? They could have called you a million names. Like,
look, man, because I've been waiting for this one time chance, all right? Because I got this one time to live this dream that I'm living now. Because I have one punch power, you know? I mean, one time is a full spectrum. It's philosophy. Manny Pacquiao, he trying to one time. You know what I mean? That's why I love the name One Time. I'm looking for the one time. He's looking for the one time.